Well, that guy knows. Well, I'm the reason. No, really, I think initially it was the end of a joint. And then as we matured and got very wealthy and became very spiritual, it was a destination for only the rich. Okay, we're going to do a bunch of stuff that's really been good to me, and I'm very grateful. It's been a blessing in my life. And thank you guys for embracing this.